You should pull the fucking trigger.
Namaskar, namaskar. My name is Sunesh. In this video, I'm just going to react to Weeknd new song. I just came to know he just dropped a new song or something, but not in his channel or something. He's just exactly dropped by Gesaffelstein. I think that's how I had to pronounce his name. Sorry if I pronounce his name wrong, because I just searched. I don't know who he was or something before. I just searched. I think he's a rising artist or something. He just got a 129k subs. It doesn't matter. It seems he's a rising artist or something. No, artist. It seems he's a DJ. When I just searched in the Google, when I googled about him, it just seems he's a DJ. He's a French DJ, it seems. So yeah, and he's like collabing with Weeknd, and the music video name is called Lost in the Fire. That's like kind of fire name you can exactly say. It was so insane, man. Also, he just dropped an image or something, like exactly which is the thumbnail of this music video in his Instagram. At that moment, I just didn't realize he just dropped a music video or something, because he didn't say anything in his Instagram, because he just didn't say the music video. Go and check it out, link in my bio, which other artists usually do. But it seems I just came to know by now. It doesn't matter. I just hear with the vibes. I didn't see the music video still, so I'm just gonna see and vibe with you guys. Let's see, and I'm like, Weeknd. I don't even have to say, man. I vibe with him like anything. Call out my name. The many songs which he just dropped in this last album, man. Gotta say that the fire, man. And don't, before getting started, I just wanna say, if you're not following me in Instagram, do follow me in Instagram. Also, if you can just check it out on my, Facebook. You can just like leave a like in Facebook page, and as I said, follow me in Instagram. Also, if you're not part of the channel, if you're not part of the V Gang La Familia, hit the subscribe button, stay tuned for more. Also, hit that notification bell so that you get notified every single time I upload a new video. Yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. And I need to pass at some point due to the copyright. I hope you understand me. With being said, let's dive into this music video. Let's set in fire. Let's go. Let's lost in fire. Oh boy. Oh, he just got a bolt in his hand. Oh my god, his voice is such a drug addict, man. That and cocaine or heroin or weed, even. I don't know how to say, but such is his voice, man. And if you guys heard Call Out My Name or something, just like, oh boy, that album, the entire album of him is like, entirely the next level shit, man. I don't know when he's just gonna drop his new album in 2019 or something. So much excited, so much waiting. Weeknd face watching right now or something. Who knows, man? But so much excited, so much waiting, man. Let's go. Ring of fire. So it's taking you for me to find out. I can't do something. What is in his head right now, man? I'm so much curious or something. It's elongated, like with elongation or something. When I just saw it, like in the side view or something, it seems he's like sprayed like a bolt kind of symbol in his hair or something, but something is elongated, man. I don't know if he just impossible way in the further of the music video, if he turns or something, I can just literally see, but right now I can see anything, man. But elongation of some, exactly, I just saw at the very starting, exactly. Look, yeah, exactly, you can just see right. I don't know if we can see or something, because I will minimize the clip exactly. So looks like a, not a bolt or something, but it just looked like a bolt for me, and this was the only thing which is saw. And right now it's just like weird, man. Let's go. Oh, you got some new rings. Is it a comb or something? I don't know, guys, what is right now. Guys, if you guys know something, what he's having in the head right now, I can't even guess, because at the very starting I just thought it's like some kind of spray, like a bowl symbol in his hair. But this like looking like I just see in a different perspective, in different angles, man. Right now it looks like a comb or something stick in the middle of hair. But I don't know, guys. Put it on the comment section. What is that? If you guys know, it's like really like hilarious, man. And also, this is the exact picture by which he just released it in his Instagram, exactly. But I at that point, as I said, I didn't know he released a new music video, but now I know, man. Let's go. Oh, look at the eyes, man. Creepy. We lost many things in the fire. Hey, this is the best, man. This is the best lit air for the what is it? The beat and all that. This is the best part. Let's flow with the vibes, baby. Like, what do you say? Weeknd, we just gonna flow with the Weeknd vibes, man. Weeknd, the best vibras up there, right there. Let's go, Weeknd. I saw worms. What exactly he said? I can lose with. I can lose with me or something. I don't know, because I can just see literally, because when it's like Weeknd voice, his voice some kind of shred or something like spread. If you hear his voice. Even though in the headset, it just feels like spread, so you can't really get what he's trying to say. I need to see the lyrics or something. It's just, exactly. I can lose with me or something, exactly. Yo, what is this, man? This is creepy. Like an alien hand or something. Oh, exactly. This is what he posed, like a zombie. Oh, now I get it, man. What is this place even, man? Looks weirdest and weirdest of all. Look like, is it like ice at the same time, fire? What is this place even, man? Like, is it like some kind of, what is it? Like Antarctic, Arctic side or something? So, or like it's some kind of set in a, I mean, exactly shot in a set, which is like filled with ice. I have no idea, man, but it's like literally creepy right now. Oh, Molo. Guys, I can just like wait for to see what he's trying to say. I can lose with me or something he's trying to say. And what I'm just gonna put is like to see the lyrics out there, because exactly it just confuses me. No, lost in the fire. Weeknd. I forgot to put Weeknd, guys, which just comes giving. I mean, it just gives some other lyrics of a video. I mean, exactly that name, lost in fire. I can't lose you, baby. Oh, I can't lose you, baby. I can't lose you, baby. So that's what he's trying to say. Damn, that's like so much confusing, man. Like, okay, I just get it. I can't lose you, baby. Let's go. Hey. I can't lose you, baby. Like, look, it's like literally, if you guys hear for the first time without lyrics or without like subtitle or something, what are you saying? I can or something after that. Oh my god, what is trying to say? Weeknd, what is trying to say? Abo, and also this year he promised he's just gonna come in India or something in his Instagram. So let's wait for it. If Abo comes to India, definitely I will go attend his concert, man, for goddamn sure, man. Whatever the price may be, I'll just put all my YouTube money into this, man. Why not? Finally, they are dead with the skeletons, black skeletons. Oh my god, why even that weird thing, man? God damn it. I can't lose you, babe. I can't lose you, babe. Like, literally, just not even baby or something like that. Okay, whatever, guys. I just really, really enjoyed this. I can't lose you, babe. I can't lose you, babe. Like, oh, no, we can watch, baby. I need to hear many times or something. So, exactly, the background music is produced by this DJ, you know. Gesaffelstein, it seems. So, that's why I just guess. Because, you know, when collab or something, he's not there in this music video. So, it seems he's a DJ. So, he is the background part, exactly. And it's a collab with Weeknd, it seems. I don't know, I just guess. As I said, I really enjoyed it. And what's your thought on this music video? And if you guys know anything about his future album or something, put it down in the comment section. And also leave a like if you really enjoyed it, just like me, for Weeknd, baby. Like we should sing to Weeknd. I can't lose your baby. I can't lose your baby. You know, please release 2019 next album. We can't wait. Something like that. Just kidding. Okay, guys, yeah, and don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for more reaction videos. And also try to follow me in social medias like Instagram, leave a like in Facebook page. All it means a lot, you boy. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right now. As always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye.